yesterday would be 72 hours because I did inform him of the 72-hour hold.
Oh, the actual, right.